morning, lovely people. It is currently Sunday, the 28th of August. Girl, it's almost September, that's great. And I guess I just wanted to do, like, chill Sunday in my life. So, it is currently, 9:30, and I'm going to go take a shower because I look and I smell and I feel nasty. So, that's what we're gonna do. Then plan after that, I'll probably come back in here, clean my room, and then probably do Bible study, and we'll see what else I can get done before I have to head out to church. So. Okay, I just had breakfast and then I sat down and I applied for a new job because the place that I work at right now, it's like a summer job, so they're closing super soon. But I'm about to do my scripture study and I'm going to get ready so I can go to church. So yeah. I just finished like journaling about my week and stuff, and then I'm gonna journal in my burn after writing book because I've like never journal in here, so I think it should be fun. Ooh, come and save me. I've been missing lady luck ever since she started hating. I've been waking up too early. I miss my crazy hazes in the middle. Okay, I'm gonna get ready to go to church now. Jesus, we call love won't ever
start to change, but do you ever wait? Okay, we're back from church. I made ramen.
Okay, I'm back from missionary prep now. One thing I forgot to film or even mention was that after I got home from church, I did my chore, so I just like cleaned the whole kitchen. Wow. So now I'm going to either read or memorize a monologue that I have to use for an audition on Wednesday. But before I do that, I need to text my friends about something and then I'll do it. But I need to do that really quick and then we'll be productive. Guys, I have no motivation to memorize this monologue, but I haven't for a while. So I just need to do it. Because if I don't, then I'm not gonna get a good part or a part at all for that matter. But I really want a good part because I'm a senior, it's my senior year, but I don't want to memorize a monologue, I just want to get the part, you know. Okay, this is me performing my monologue for you, except for I don't want you to hear my voice, so there'll be music. We could be dancing in the stars, we could be floating all the way, as long as I'm safely in your arms, and it don't really matter where we stay, don't cause space. Space makes me sad. Okay, that's memorized. That's one weight lifted off my shoulders. I still need to go over it every once in a while because I don't like audition with this till Wednesday, but I don't know what I'm gonna do now. Dinner's almost ready, so I'll probably just read for a little bit. I need to finish like this one chapter of this one book for my English class. Then I'll eat dinner, and then I'm gonna go to a devotional thing tonight, hopefully, maybe. I don't know, I'm trying to find someone to go with, and if I can't, then I probably won't go, because social anxiety. And, oh, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, and then after I get back, I'll probably do some math homework, because I gotta do it before tomorrow. No, it looked, you guys did it once. You can do it again. You got it.
The first one might be a fail.
Okay, ready? Let's see it. Okay, y'all. I just got back from the devotional. It's actually like super late. It wasn't supposed to go that long, but then we went to this other devotional thing that people invited us to. It was super cool. The spirit was definitely really strong. I loved it. But I'm gonna head to bed now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe if you want to see more of your face. My face. Not your face. You already see your face, I think. And I love you guys so much. Mwah.